Good evening. RCMP in Port Alberni tonight are investigating the death of a six-month-old baby in foster care. RCMP say a caregiver brought the baby boy to the hospital last night where medical staff were unable to revive him. ANU's Mid-Island Bureau Chief Jonathan Bartlett has more on the story. He's been in Port Alberni all day and joins us now from our Mid-Island Bureau. Jonathan.
Hudson, police in Port Alberni are being very careful, giving out very few details in this case. They are simply treating the death as unexplained at this point in the investigation until an autopsy can tell them more. Port Alberni RCMP were called to the West Coast General Hospital last night around 6:30. They were there to investigate what they're calling an unexplained death of an infant.
We initially were alerted to an unresponsive infant being transported by car to the West Coast General Hospital here in Port Alberni, BC, by a person at the residence. A member responded to the hospital and was met by medical staff that had indicated that they had attempted to revive the infant but were unsuccessful, and the infant was pronounced dead at the hospital.
Police say the six-month-old baby boy was in foster care in Port Alberni at the time of death.
They did have other children in care at the home, and I do understand that the Ministry of Children and Family Development and USMA has become involved with that family and the home.
The Minister of Children and Families, Mary Polak, had this to say about the case this morning.
Anytime a tragedy like that occurs, it's a terrible thing for the community, for the family involved, and we, of course, conduct our usual reviews and work together to see how that unfolds.
The child's name is not being made public at this time, and other details about this case are being closely guarded by the RCMP at this stage in their investigation.
Really, it's still very open at this point in time. We need to do further investigation. We need to get the results of an autopsy to provide any further information and narrow our focus of the investigation. But right now, it's very broad, and we're looking at absolutely every possibility.
Police say there was no obvious cause of death of the baby boy, and despite the investigation, a medical problem has not been ruled out.
We certainly can't rule that out at this point because we don't have the information to suggest one way or another what transpired.
The investigation into the infant death has been undertaken by the Port Alberni RCMP. They are being assisted by other specialized units and outside agencies, which includes the Ministry of Children and Families. And the Ministry of Children and Families have in the past faced criticism over deaths of children, including Savannah Hall, the 3-year-old who died in foster care in 2001 in Prince George, and Sherry Charlie, a 19-month-old who died while in care in Port Alberni in 2002. Both those cases led to changes in child care policies and how deaths are investigated. But at this stage, it's important to remember that there is no indication of foul play or criminal reason for this death. It could end up as simply being a tragic death of a baby of natural causes. Hudson?
All right, we'll stay on the story. Jonathan, thank you.
You're welcome.
Jonathan.